All right, guys, welcome back to another
Corporal
House
Gomez,
of
this is Wildcat.
Ashes.
You read me, over.
Yeah, I read you. I'm here. All right, guys, welcome back to another House of Ashes video. So we are still all together as a group, which
I
is a
don't
plus.
Need to tell you how to do your job, but
and now we're trying to find one of our friends.
Check your weapons, check ammunition, and check again. Pay attention to the.
Oh.
Joe, he's in bad shape. We gotta move fast.
You were with Lance Corporal Gomez, right? What actually happened to him?
He died. Whatever's out there now, sure shit ain't Joey.
Well, in battle, these things are often difficult to judge.
What's that supposed to mean?
He could have been mistaken, Sergeant.
I know what I saw.
God. We just have to hope he's still alive. We've lost enough today.
I'm sorry, sir. About Rachel.
Is that so? Kolchak told me people called her the Queen Bitch.
Not by me. I knew her better than that.
Should never come here.
How deep is that damn hole?
Saw fissures like this back at the temple. Best guess is the quakes opened them up.
Let's just keep going.
Is that blood?
Something really fucking nasty went down here. Walking into a trap.
You may not be alone.
This is a perfect place for an ambush. Let's keep it slow and tight.
No, double time. Joey needs us now. We gotta hurry.
Joe,
is that you?
He's right. Advance with caution.
Mailman 3 to Mailman 2, 1 actual. Come in, Lieutenant, over. This is Mailman 3 to Mailman 2, 1 actual. Come in, Lieutenant, over. Mailman 3 to Dropkick. Colonel, are you there? Over.
No.
as a demon.
What the fuck are we up against? Those things are everywhere.
Never before have I ever seen anything so vicious. What do you think those things are?
You know what? I don't know. I didn't think to ask. How about you?
Do you believe in demons?
If you'd asked me that before, I'd have laughed in your face.
But now, in the Sumerian myth, they say the souls of the dead went deep underground to the House of Ashes, where they lived on dust, plagued by the demons of the underworld.
I can't even begin to comprehend that.
Like you, I also never believed. But look around you. Look where we are. Look what we have seen. We are trapped in the Sumerian temple.
Well, if we're in hell, I guess you should at least know my name. Nick K, Sergeant.
Selim Osman, Lieutenant. Herachi Army. Shukran, Yahuya.
This is Mailman 2-1 Actual to Mailman 3. How copy? Over.
Hey, solid copy, LT. I see your light. Keep moving forward. I'm just ahead. Over.
I'm coming to get you.
You're friends, but they're not doing anything dumb. Find cover. Go. Go.
Sergeant Gay, you all right?
Yeah, all good.
This plan's a bust. Whatever the hell happened to Joey, he's gone, and there are fuck knows how many of those things out there. I say we pull back to the temple and regroup.
I think that's the best plan I heard all day.
Together.
In the hole. That's the last one. Should at least slow them down.
Long enough to spot them on the cameras. Reset that tripwire. Give me a hand.
We've been in some fucked up situations before.
Never as fucked as this.
If I gotta fight these things, there's no one else I would want by my side.
You know I always got your back, buddy. Come with me.
Something else.
You think?
I don't know how many places like this we've bombed without a second thought.
These relics are better off in the dust.
What's your problem? These people didn't ask for this war.
Why are you defending the enemy, Sergeant?
You and me both know they're not all our enemies. Fuck, Jason.
This about the girl at the checkpoint? Shit, Nick. How many times? We thought she had a bomb.
It was just a bag of groceries. We fucked up.
That girl's death is getting under your skin, buddy.
Yes. As a matter of fact, it is. Isn't it getting under yours?
Mailman 2-1 Actual, this is Dropkick. Request update. Over.
2-1 Actual receiving. Cameras are green and the holes have been demolished. Over.
Good work, Lieutenant. Treat through the eastern corridor and be on your guard. Over.
I hear you. Over and out.
How deep does this go?
Dropkick, this is Mailman 2-1 Actual. Approaching Eastern Passage. Over.
I see you. Full check. Bayless scans have picked up a much larger structure below the temple. Stay on your guard. There's something huge down there.
Christ, these doors took a hammering.
Those things must have come through here in force. Whoever manned that weapon took a stand and held them off.
Before they got massacred from behind.
These creatures aren't dumb. They're predators. Bet your bottom dollar if they came this way before, they could come again.
Closest I've been to hell.
Fuck she do to deserve that?
Killed by a stake through the heart.
Pretty sure those creatures didn't do this. Who did?
I don't know. Buffy?
Who?
Maybe you should hold on to that.
Never know when you're gonna need a sharpened stake, right?
What's that?
Says they found something weird down here.
Yeah, no shit.
That's gonna get us out of here. Right now, I couldn't give a crap if it was the crown jewels of England. Perfect. This looks like a good choke point. Any of those freaks coming up from below are sure to pass through here.
Set some charges?
Yeah. Yeah, rig these pillars for maximum coverage.
More likely to see the trip wires, though. You think those things can tell the difference?
We shouldn't underestimate them.
We mine the sides. We're more likely to catch them out. Smaller spread, but the explosives are better hidden. What do you think?
Those things are devious fuckers. You're right. We plant the charges to the side of the hall.
All right. They won't see this one coming.
Hear your brain ticking away. What is it?
Should have given her a second warning.
Fuck, man, I wish I hadn't asked. I'm through talking about this.
Yeah?
What's left to say? You know that checkpoint was a prime target for suicide bombers. We had to act in the moment. We had to make a call.
It was the wrong call.
Why is it that no one ever tells it straight? Everyone just makes up bullshit to get by. That's why we're in the sandbox in the first place, right? I just want the truth, Jason. Shooting that woman messed with my head. You seriously gonna tell me it didn't mess with yours, man?
We fucked up. If we make it out of here, we'll face up to that. If we die down here, maybe it's what we deserve.
You know I was seeing Rachel.
Are you serious?
Been 3 weeks.
It's Arm.
Dropkick, this is Mailman 2-1 Actual. It's a maze down here. Is this the signature Kayla's picked up on? Over.
That's a negative, Sergeant. Looking at something way deeper. Pull back for now. Dropkick out.
Mount a camera here, and let's head back.
Can't be anything good.
Thank you.
is that light?
Kayla's picked up something unexpected, something far deeper than the area of the temple uncovered by the archaeologists. It could simply be natural caves, or it could be...
Kolchak?
Looks like a line out.
Maybe we can get the radio working and send a signal out. It's worth a shot.
A long shot. Oh, we don't even know if there's a working transmitter on the surface. Those wires gotta go somewhere, though. You think they still work?
Well, looks to me like they just snagged up.
Just as well. Don't feel much like climbing out there.
What the fuck, Joey? Shit, Joey, it's me!
Thank you.
We have to hurry. It's not safe here.
Know that you could
fight? Yeah, me either.
What was that thing?
I don't know. Whatever it is, it's not alone.
Where have you been?
One of those things got its dirty hands on me, dragged me down here, left me for dead.
Fuck.
Fuck doesn't even start to cut it.
I'm lucky to have gotten away.
You're talking to a scientist. There's no such thing as luck. You should be thankful I was there to help you.
I'm really grateful. Thank you.
Semper Fi. We gotta find a way out of this hole.
So, this is where you've been hiding out? Do you have any weapons?
Do you mind?
Just need some batteries for this damn light.
You could just ask. That ever cross your mind? Looks painful.
Yeah. It is.
Think you can keep still?
I'm glad you're here.
Yeah. Well, I guess I'm a little glad too.
I saw those same symbols in the shepherd's huts.
Those people must have been in the valley a long time. There's a way up. There's no way we're making it. Look at it. It's barely climbable.
We can make it together.
How did I know you were gonna say that?
I met Eric in Climbing Glass. I can get us out of here. You okay?
Yeah, just need a minute.
A minute isn't gonna kill us.
Until it does.
God, you look terrible.
Gee, thanks, Rachel. You ever think about going into motivational speaking?
Seriously, though, are you okay?
That's gotta be about the dumbest question I have ever been asked. Give me the silent treatment, huh?
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. Something to get our minds off this place.
Okay. So why did you become a physicist? I mean, you don't...
I don't look the type.
Well, you don't.
Oh, should I be wearing nerd clothes?
That's not what I meant. You just don't strike me as one.
Science was the furthest thing from what everybody thought I'd do. Something just for me.
I know a little something about that.
You do?
I'm seeing someone else. You don't seem surprised.
Nick, right?
That obvious?
Does Eric know?
Yeah. Yeah, he does know. I guess I just wanted to let go. And be someone new.
Hey. You do know this story.
What did that thing do to you?
Please! Please don't leave me down here alone!
It's okay. I'm here.
Promise that you'll stay with me.
I won't leave you. I promise. But you have to tell me. What did that thing do to you? There's medication up there. It may help you, but we need to move now. Give me your hand.
We're on the wrong side of the chasm. We'll never make it.
Don't quit on me now. We have to swing over.
That rope won't hold.
Wait!
Do you really believe those medicines will help me?
Keep it together, Clarice. We're almost there.
You didn't answer my question.
Where I see it, it's your only hope. We can do this. You okay?
That answer your question?
We need to get you to the temple.
Not seeing anything come up, but I can hear them. Sounds like they're having way more fun down there than we are up here. Over.
As long as they keep the party to themselves, I'm happy. We got nothing on the cameras inside. Over.
Eyes alive. clear for now.
If they hit us, my best hunch is it'll be from the chasm.
If? You feeling optimistic, Lieutenant?
We're facing an enemy we know zero about. An enemy of unknown size and their home turf. Sucks to be us. I don't know how long those doors can hold them back.
Radio's our best shot. We fix it up, call in the cavalry, even shit up a bit.
If there is a transmitter up there, it's gonna have a limited range. One thing Eric did manage to get right about this shit show.
He gave us air support. Lord loves a miracle.
We get that signal out, our birds may be close enough to hear. Still means we have to find a way to reach him, of course.
One problem at a time. Clever fuckers. They set up a fake dig site to draw off grave robbers. They knew whatever was down here was pretty special. I'm gonna need a hand to get this up and running.
That thing looks like it was sabotaged. How would they do that?
We gotta work with what we have.
Fall back if anything moves out here. It's safer inside.
Oh, thank you.
Good job, Sergeant.
Those things will kill you, Sergeant.
Yeah, like smoking is the biggest threat to my life right now. Fuck that, I need a lighter. What's good?
It's nothing.
It's just a ghost signal. Even without a transmitter, a radio picks up a faint signal. It's just ghosts, man.
So fix that transmitter. If we can establish a signal and contact CENTCOM, then we're one step closer to home.
I don't know, man. I'm no technician. If Merwin was here, though, he could fix it.
No shit. Embrace the suck.
الكلاب يطلبوا حماية. ما نقدرش نسيبهم يجمدوا.
لا لا. احنا محتاجين الكلاب دول لنخرج من هنا.
انت اتجننت. دول على الديوانة.
انت ما شفتش الغول؟ في غول هناك. هو ده العدو الحقيقي.
سليم. انت اتجننت.
اسمعني ارجوك اسمعني. قتلوا الامريكان. كانوا هيقتلوننا.
اخرس وامشي ورايا.
انت سامعني خالص؟
لا انت اسمعني دلوقتي. يا اما تمشي ورايا يا اما خليك هنا وتعفن. اختار.
الله يلعنك. استنى انا جاي.
need more time!
Colonel, get back inside the temple.
I'm staying here.
I need you on the cameras in case we get flanked. I got this.
Lieutenant, I...
I said I got this! Go!
There, Rabbit.
The Iraqis.
If they got any sense, they'll stay back. Shit is about to get real in here.
Wait!
Rachel? Rachel? You're alive?
Have any doubt, Marine?
All those things take you.
Where's Eric?
Rach? I held on as long as I could, but the rope snapped. I didn't cut it. I wouldn't.
I know. Thank you, Eric.
Are we good?
Tim, isn't it? I understand you're not the brightest, Nick, but even you must know what I'm talking about. You've been fucking him, haven't you?
That's the best you got?
Stop it!
I know it, Tim Rage. I know.
You better step off before I start swinging. Colonel or no Colonel?
Don't, Nick. I spent a long time waiting for you, Eric.
Until?
Until I had to move on.
Always loyal.
You held on. I didn't.
What the fuck is happening to her?
She's infected.
She's turning into one of those things. Why'd you bring her here?
She needs our help.
She's beyond help. She shouldn't be here.
Agreed. We gotta...
Wait! You answer to my orders.
It's too late, Rachel. She can't be saved.
You can't possibly know that.
You heard the man. Now step aside.
What the hell, Eric? Whose side are you on?
This is not about sides. If we're gonna survive this, you need to start thinking like a Marine.
No!
Hold her.
Let go of me!
You can't murder the dead. If you saw what happened to Joey, you'd understand. No fucking around. Get your shit together. All right, go back to the main temple.
Generator running now, or we're all screwed!
These fuckers won't in! It's not gonna hold! This is our house! Our rules!
Fuck!
damn things are worse than sewer rats!
Pile of shit!
King, now's about the time we bug out. Any objections? Any bright ideas, now's the time!
Come on, come on. There's gotta be something. Wait! Yes! Okay, we can make for the catacombs. We need to go down!
Down? In case you missed it, that ain't the way out.
It's either that or we die where we stand. Everyone, move to the east gate!
Wasn't one of your better ideas, Reach. Now we're talking.
Hello again. My friend is not happy.
Yeah, I can see that.
What happened up there?
Your friend's a little too jumpy for my liking. It's making me nervous.
Lowering your weapon might help alleviate some of the tension.
انت مش في مكان تحدثي
Make a move. I fucking dare you.
I feel like our uniforms are getting in the way of what could be a beautiful relationship.
تبقاش اهبل.
Shut up.
I say we drill these sorry-looking motherfuckers. What'd you think, Colonel?
I'ma be all the way!
Make the call, Colonel.
We need their help.
They're the enemy, Nikki.
I don't trust any one of you.
It's them. We must get this door open.
Why are you standing there? Help!
Don't even think about it.
Fuck, Jason! The enemy of our enemy is our friend! Move! Come on, man!
Damn it! Help them! I'll cover the corridor!
Oh, shit! Move!
This looks like the worst place in the goddamn world.
Stay close.
Tony.
Teach you to mess with a Marine.
I come in peace.
Don't you fucking move. You alone? Anyone else make it?
It all happened too fast. I think it's just you and me.
Just you and me, huh? Well, that's just fucking great.
I don't mean you any harm. I swear.
No shit. I'm the one holding the gun. Looking for trouble?
Says the American with the gun. Your friend said, the enemy of my enemy is my friend. That is not always true, but if we both want to live, we must fight as one. The sword and the shield.
They're too wordy for my liking. But I'm in.
All right, guys. This episode was action-packed, and I cannot believe we lost Rachel. But we went down doing what was right, trying to save one of ours and her ex, I guess you could say. We did all we could, and sometimes you lose, sometimes you win, and she lost, but at least she lost doing something good. So this was definitely the best part of the whole game so far, and we have just gotten started. So I hope you guys liked the video, and I'll see you guys on the next one.